A man is now facing charges after a deadly jet ski crash on the 4th of July. 47-year-old Edward Muniz is now charged with felony death by impaired boating. The crash happened at Lake James State Park near Benfield's Landing in Burke County. Police say a Henderson County man died. Muniz is out of jail after paying his $50,000 bail.